Your motion to dismiss with prejudice is granted.
In an emotional courtroom, a judge dismissed the involuntary manslaughter charge against actor Alec Baldwin in connection to the shooting on the 2021 Rust movie set in Santa Fe, New Mexico. Baldwin cried and hugged his attorneys after the judge gave her ruling. The case was dismissed with prejudice based on the misconduct of police and prosecutors over the withholding of evidence from the defense. This means charges cannot be brought up again.